Stroman, played it ahead, Jonathan Drouin, streaking it alone, scores! And the Lightning, with a power play goal, regain their lead.
And Pageau taking lumberjack swings at him. Plays it to the line, but not out again. Stroman for Drouin, in, shoots, scores! Jonathan Drouin, power play goal, the game is tied at one.
Record coming into tonight, 37, 35, and 8. Shot by Drouin, he scores! Jonathan Drouin, in his return to the lineup, scores for Tampa Bay to extend the lead.
Stroman up, dropping it off. Backhand shot by Drouin, he scores!
2-0 Tampa Bay. A good job here by Jonathan Drouin. Valtteri Filppula, a good job one-on-one here with Thomas Hickey's able to find Drouin, and then Drouin quickly on his backhand.
Parried back ahead, and a 3-on-1. It's Palat moving in for Drouin. Oh, and what a save! It's a goal! It's a goal! I thought that Murray might have gotten across in time to get a piece of it, but it's in the net, and Brown to bring it back out. Hands on to Drouin, moving up with Filppula, and the shot, he scores! Drouin! It's 2-2! And it started back up again, having to hustle back now. It's Letang bringing it on to Drouin. Drips to the slot with it. Drouin, a shot, he scores! And the game is tied at one.
Look at Jonathan Drouin, head up, causing separation.
And now, 2-0, Montreal. Everybody standing at the Bell Center.
On Jimmy Howard. To the forehand, scores! First goal of the season for Jonathan Drouin. What a feeling for number 92. It's 1-0, Montreal.
Monahan reprend, passe par la rampe, interception. Beau réflexe de Ouellet. À Drouin, let's see!
Stretched up to Domi. Domi, Drouin with speed, fires and scores! Jonathan Drouin, the spark the Habs needed as he ties it up at one.
4-0, and he has 7 goals in those 4 games. Here's Jonathan Drouin, the little spark, shoots, scores! What a shot by Drouin! Ties the game.
I'm not sure if Kincaid lost his net.
Now they move it to the line. Coming away fast as Drouin. Look at him go. He gets it on goal. Scores!
Oh, baby, what a rush.
And the Senators changing a 2-on-1. Domi with Drouin. CC is back. Max Domi stops. Drouin right in. Scores!
He'll leave it here for Jonathan Drouin, who loves these situations. Here's Drouin, right side, cuts back. Eyes left, shoots, scores! Jonathan Drouin!
Curls around. As the other end, it was Ben Chiarot trying to keep it in. Maybe a 2-on-0 as Gallagher drives in, shot! Hell again, here's Circle. Jonathan Drouin steals from him. Possible 3-on-2. Drouin, Kotkaniemi sends it across. Drouin in front, scores! The drought is over for Jonathan Drouin. 3-0, Montreal.
He's here to maybe do something great.
And he does. Whoa!
They said he had talent.
Break down in a serious run trying to go through the middle of the ice.
Here's Drouin, shoots, scores!
Mikheyev, his backhander was a little soft. Here comes Jonathan Drouin, in! Scores! Top for Barry, lost the handle, and here comes Drouin. Jonathan Drouin back in, scores!
He goes wide. Drouin little backhand through the pads. Habs lead in the shootout.
J.T. Miller helps him out, kept the puck in his pass, and in the middle was deflected by Anderson. Here's another breakaway. Drouin scores!
And a slot pass knocked away. Now Armia with a bouncing puck. Kotkaniemi looking for Drouin, trying to look the stick. He does. Drouin scores! What a play by Jonathan Drouin. Steals a puck, puts it in, and it's 3-2.
Crosby, his pass didn't work. Evans was taken down. Here's a partial breakaway. Jonathan Drouin all alone. He scores! Jonathan Drouin on the board, and it's 1-0 for the Montreal Canadiens.
As he now officially has 600 points for his career.
The 43rd defenseman is passing for Muller, responds in quick, the backhand dagger. Jonathan Drouin gets the Habs within one. He'll take it wide. Cut in. Drouin shoots, scores. Oh, what a shot. Up top, Jonathan Drouin. And he strikes first in the shootout.
And back and forth, he weaves.
Right around the corner, I hope. Gurianov brings it in. Backdoor feed. Drouin shoots and scores. What a goal. Second of the season. Jonathan Drouin. And the Habs are up 2-0.
Here come the Habs cutting in. McKinnon gives it off. Drouin shoots and scores. Jonathan Drouin. His first goal is a Colorado Avalanche.
Here comes McKinnon with a move at center ice. Gains the line, passing over to Rantanen, bumps it back. Drouin right in, scores! Jonathan Drouin gets his third of the season and makes it 1-0 Colorado.
In stride to McKinnon, and he is absolutely flying up the ice. Rantanen breaks Drouin, gives it up. Drouin shoots and scores! Jonathan Drouin! Settles it down and rifles it inside the far post. The Avs have tied the game at 3. On Drouin's sixth of the season.
That's cut off by Girard. Out it comes. Here comes Drouin. Trying to get a breakaway. Jonathan Drouin is in. He'll shoot and score! Jonathan Drouin! Oh my goodness gracious! He outraced Mikula. He made a beeline for pay dirt.
Let me give you a stat. The Avalanche 15-1 at home this season when scoring the first goal of the game. They have it. Give him the wrist shot. Oh, score! No! They say no, but I think it went in. Jonathan Drouin, wrist shot. Tom Shelf in and out. Pass Pro Tour, that was an amazing shot. Fired ahead. Here comes Drouin. He'll walk in and shoot and score! Jonathan Drouin! An absolute beauty of a wrist shot as the Avs on top.
Opening minute of overtime. Here comes Drouin. Looks to gain a step on the tag. Moving in. He shoots. He scores! Picard to Drouin. And we talked about the great first period by the Penguins. And we mentioned that at some point, Bush, the altitude was going to kick in. And as this game went on, it seemed like the Penguins just were a step slower. And the Avalanche found their game. What a power move. What a play.
Ice was tilted in the third period, wasn't it? And perhaps the Penguins just simply ran out of gas. There was plenty of gas left in this tank as Drouin blew by Letang and on the forehand able to elevate.